Breaking news off the top from federal officials tonight. Police and the U.S. Marshals Service say Justin Johnson, the man you see here, is wanted for the murder of rapper Young Dolph, and they need your help to find him.
The rapper, whose real name was Adolph Thornton Jr., was murdered in front of a cookie shop on Airways in November. Now, police have been combing through clues for weeks and believe that Johnson is the shooter. There is a $15,000 reward for information leading to his arrest. Johnson Johnston, we're told, is 23 years old, and officials say he's about 5'8" tall and weighs a little under 200 pounds. He has the name Jaya tattooed on his right arm. He is considered armed and dangerous.
If you spot him, call authorities immediately. We'll have that information on our website, WREG.com. All right.